I would say what the Lord has done most in my time here at Crazy8 is taken me from a place of complacent follower, he's not complacent, very good follower, obedient to a leader and a role model, and somebody who really goes out and does directly what the Lord tells me to do and not what the Lord tells somebody else to tell me to do.